Operation New Hope was created out of a need to help people in our community get their lives back on track. Our mission is to provide individuals and families with opportunities and tools necessary to rebuild their lives and restore communities through sustainable economic development initiatives.
There are millions of Americans who share a similar view of their faith, who feel they have an obligation to help others. And they're making a difference in communities all across this country through initiatives like Ready for Work, which is helping ensure that ex-offenders don't return to a life of crime.
What Operation New Hope does is gets people ready for work, takes people who've been released from nonviolent offenses, teaches them the keys to being successful in a workplace, helps them transition to work, and guess what? They become taxpayers. And the percent that fail and end up back in jail is teensy tiny.
I want to congratulate Cut 50 and Operation New Hope for their bipartisan commitment to helping think through and solve the reentry challenges for prisoners who have a chance to come back and become full citizens and live in the community.
Operation New Hope's Ready for Work program has been recognized by three U.S. presidents, George W. Bush, Bill Clinton, and Barack Obama, and in Time Magazine's 21 Ways to Serve America. But more important to us than the praise are the transformative and quantifiable results of Ready for Work. Companies hire Ready for Work clients because it makes good business sense. We have hundreds of local companies that have agreed to hire our clients. Our clients have a nearly 70% job retention rate, and our program boasts a recidivism rate that at times has been 50% less than the national average.